Alright, people. Got another one. View and play Google Cardboard contents with your Samsung Gear VR. Pretty interesting stuff right about here. Alright. Just showing you the VR, which one it is. That's the new one, by the way, the new version. The Gear VR by Oculus. A very, very light one with not too much fuss. It does what it says on the tin. So guys, let's check it out and let's get on with it. But first thing first, you gotta go to Google Play, then look for Cardboard, download it. I already done that, as you can see. So now, after you have done that, you will be officially in the Cardboard App Store, just like Oculus App Store. Samsung App Store for VR. Another thing which I found very interesting with the Cardboard App Store, there are loads of complaints. I mean, plenty. And most of them are free. Yeah. There is plenty. And you will definitely, you are going to enjoy yourself. So what we're gonna do now, just to show you how it works, I'm going to download this app. So yeah. In the meantime, ladies and gents, like and subscribe, especially if it's your first time. Subscribe, PLS, we love you are here. And we love your support. This, download was taking a little bit of time, so I was accelerating this thing. So here we go again. So after the download, you obviously need your VR to view. And one crucial thing is you must follow the informations and instruction that is given to you. By the Cardboard. Alright. Here, with the VR, make sure you do not connect your phone to the USB port, which means your phone and the VR should not be connected like you usually use it. But the lineup will be the same. But just make sure you do not connect them, alright? If not, it won't work. We are just using the VR as a viewer, alright? Because with the Cardboard, the experience is not that great. The VR got a better quality and it's much better. Another good thing with the Cardboard apps and so on, I like the way things are functioning there. They're quite smooth. They tend not to shut down your phone due to overheating and so on and so forth. So that's one good thing, So here, the experience is simple. Alright, anyway, time of truth. Check it out. You can see that it works, and you will have a great deal of fun with it. It's 360. Everything functions just like, you know, as if you have plugged your phone or connected your phone to the VR. Same experience. If not better. So this will give you the opportunity to, you know, to get more apps and expand the experience. Lovely, isn't it? Look at that, look at that. So, yeah. I hope this was useful. And we shall see you on the next one. So thanks for watching. Peace out. Let's do it and do it. So let us know if it works for you. But just make sure you do not connect your phone. Don't connect those two together. Use the holders or the clamps as usual, but make sure that the clamps that has the pole is not connected to the phone. I hope I'm saying up. Peace out. Let's do it and do it. Bang bang.